several times. That's a good place to be.
This bout is set for one fall. Approaching the ring first, standing 4 feet 4 inches taller, Hornswoggle.
And moments ago, Assistant General Manager Theodore Long really, his heart didn't seem in it. I don't think he really wanted it to deliver the news to this world.
What a rotten boy. Sometimes you do things you don't want to do in life. Just like he's assistant to Biggie Guerrero. I don't like that, okay? But I do it because I have pride in the product. And because my fans love me. So Hornswoggle, acting as if, and because I do like the money. I get paid a lot of money. But it's
a lot?
Yeah. Yeah. Where do you think the rest of your money went? To me.
Introducing next, big and coming into the ring by Ranjit Singh from India. Over 7 feet tall, weighing 420 pounds, the Great Khali!
From Sunny and R again, the Great Khali goes one-on-one with Hornswoggle's friend Finley. And the question is, John, after what we saw happen last week, how can Finley beat the Great Khali? Finley had just defeated Deuce in a one-on-one matchup. And as they were celebrating, the Great Khali would come out from the locker room area. Domino would double team Finley and allow the Punjabi Nightmare to pick apart Finley.
Finley is quite simply one of the toughest guys I have ever seen in this business. I've known Finley for the better part of 2 decades. I have never seen Finley decimated by one man like he was last week.
And tell me what's going to happen Sunday, John, if this vice grip, this Khali vice grip is placed by Finley at Armageddon.
Take this and just replay it. That's all you got to do. You get the vice grip, you don't get out of it. It's that simple. Finley's got to stay away from it, or else it's going to be a short night for the Giant Khali.
And talk about a mismatch. I mean, the Hornswoggle, begging and pleading.
My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
Whoa.
Hasn't begun, Buggle.
No, the match has not begun. And Finley, I thought he was going to go to Hornswoggle's corner, but he's making a beeline right into the center of the ring. He's going toe-to-toe with this giant.
You better watch it, Finley. Finley doesn't have a scared ball.
Oh,
body. Here we go.
He may have a scared ball, but he's got the shillelagh. And Finley hammered away at Khali.
Look at that. He gets that shillelagh taken from him. He's still going after the giant.
Well, Finley loves to fight.
He loves to fight. He just found him a heck of a fight partner.
He won't back down. He's not scared of any man.
Hey, Finley! Stop! Look! I'm going to hurt him! I swear it! I know how! Let him stop it right now! I got him! Oh!
Watch it! Sting! Holding Hornswoggle hostage! In pain for it!
Finley knows how to hurt him.
But that distraction was enough for Khali to recover. And that huge hand and limb-like arm crushing the skull of Finley. Oh, no. Oh, no, Finley in trouble. And then huge Khali ball.
Wow.
That Finley was left in at the hands of the Great Khali. But how in the world is Finley going to be able to combat this on Sunday? I mean, Finley had enough with Bungie and literally taken Hornswoggle hostage. But that distraction had allowed the Punjabi Nightmare, Khali, and his brute strength to take control of the Fighting Irishman. Hornswoggle, you can see how he was affected by this severe attack. It is an uphill battle, literally and figuratively. Sunday at Armageddon.